Hello friends, today we are going to discuss the important points in nutrition in plants. The green pigment in the leaves. Why the leaves are in green color? Because it contains the chlorophyll. Another name of guard cells are stomato. Heterotrophic nutrition. Basically, plants are autotrophic. They can produce their own food because it contains the chlorophyll. Some trees, they does not have a chlorophyll. They depends on the other plants or insects or animals to take the food. So that for the trees may be in yellow color. Example is cascata or marble. The plants which depends on the other plant called as a parasites. That kind of a nutrition is called a parasitic nutrition. Insectivorous plants. Some plants take the nutrition from the insects. That kind of a plant is called as insectivorous plants. Example is pitcher plant. Plants take the nutrition from dead and decaying matter. That kind of a plants called as saprotrophs. That nutrition we called as saprotrophic nutrition. Example is fungi. Living together, that means sharing shelter. They share the shelter and nutrition also. That kind of relation called a symbiotic relationship. Examples, lichens, algae and fungus, they live together and share the nutrition. Next, rhizobium. Rhizobium is one kind of a bacteria. It absorbs the atmospheric nitrogen, but it cannot make their own food. So it will depend on the plant. It lives in the root of the plants. The plants take the nitrogen from the rhizobium and gives the nutrition to the rhizobium. So examples of the that kind of plants are peas, grams and moong dal. Carbohydrates. Carbohydrates are the products of photosynthesis. In the photosynthesis process, plants produce the carbohydrates.